Hello, and welcome to Gardening with me, Loriannamontana. Today, we have a special edition of putting in my new palette garden. Oh, it's going to be fun. I'm going to put in some lavender, which go in my drinks. But let me show you how this is done. Of course, this is an idea that I've taken from Pinterest. Who doesn't love a good Pinterest idea? I know I do. This is where I got the lavender martini. You need a palette, because I told you I was making a palette garden. This is a palette. And this is some of that stuff that you staple to the palette. Watch. Oops. Well, it's supposed to staple to the palette. Well, yeah. Okay, it should staple to the palette. I'm not doing a very good job. And then what you want to do once you've got all this stuff stapled to the palette, you want to take your dirt. You just throw it on the palette. Whoa! Yeah! Like that. Just throw it on the palette. Get the dirt in the palette. There you go. Then you pat it in the palette.
Hello, little palette.
Nice little palette. Oh, look at those beautiful rows. Look at, I've already put a couple of plants in already. This happy little curly bush of something or other. I don't know, we may eat it, we may not. Anyway, you put that in. Oh, and if you're wondering, yes, I like to dress up like a little garden fairy when I garden. I think the plants, especially our happy little lavender, like it when you dress up and treat them with respect. Where do you want to go, Miss Lavender? I think you should go right here. What do you think? Should we put the lavender here? Get in there. Get in there, Lavender. Okay, it's all right now. All right. Okay, so this is gardening with me, your garden fairy, Loriannamontana. Until next time.